We got 6 minutes still.
Get the crowd talking. Conversation. He doesn't like vloggers.
Hey, yell for mail.
Might have been last year.
What's getting on your nerves? Oh, that's funny. I like your performance. April 21st is when we ran last, Jada. That race.
Sure, I'll keep up with you.
April 21st is when she ran last.
No, when we ran that race.
$15.
Well, it was her last 5K.
Oh, so it ain't been that long. Yeah, we're going. Yeah, that's on the squish, and I'm on deflect. I'm on deflect off of you. I don't want them tripping you.
Deflect my team.
Where they at? Right there.
The guys. The guys are there. I don't know. They're probably.
They went. They were walking that away. Last I seen.
Blue shirts, some of them have some really cool outfits with them. Say hi to them and bring them to the museum. See, thanks to all the volunteers that are here. We got a lot of people that make this happen. Schneider Tree Care. Travelers Rest High School cheerleaders. We got the Travelers Rest National Honor Society here. We've got a couple of local churches helping us. Trinity Presbyterian Church and the Travelers Rest Methodist Church. They're at different rest stops out on the course, the water stops. So make sure when you're out there, you're drinking plenty of water. All right, looks like we're going to start at 6:35. They're still working on a couple of things. They're going to get everything buttoned up. So 6:35 is going to be the start time. We've got a few more minutes to make your way over here to the start line. And if you're driving a Honda vehicle, I know for a fact you're not going to make it home tonight because I've got the key. So if you're driving a Honda and you lost that key, you make sure you find me before you leave today. All right, we just down an announcement. We're going to start at 6:35. So we are, let's call it, 6 minutes away from the start.
6 minutes? It's 28.
We're going on a quick siren tonight. That should be pretty exciting. And remember, you gotta make it under that start arc. So it's gonna funnel down just a little bit. Everybody take your time to get to that start arc. That's where your race is gonna start. Your time will
hour and 55 minutes left on recording.
Can you read it, buddy? Can you read it on the screen?
Yeah, on the LCD screen. Up front, the LCD screen.
And remember, when you finish,
it says you've been recording for 5 minutes, 19 seconds. 1080p, 60 frames a second.
So keep moving through that area.
That's how Emma takes a picture, ain't it?
And make it around to the water stop. Go see the folks at Snyder.
Emma, make it your picture.
Water stop in the parking lot. Not in the offices after.
Emma, take your picture.
It's good to see everybody out here with your team shirts, your club shirts. Nice to see some people with costumes on. We got some ears on.
I was messing with her.
I saw some girls on the road.
Every time I take a picture,
that's really great. I love when everybody dresses up. This is exciting for their own personal race.
How do you see your old Alex here?
And this is the 10th annual. This is the 10th time we've done this race. So we're pleased to have you here again tonight.
No, just like
I'm ready to
pass. I
just want to
stay here.
I'm a 95-year-old. All right, in honor of the police department and all their support, we're going to start on the police siren. So when you hear that siren, let's think about our officers and our boys and girls. The folks are keeping us safe out there.
What's he say?
So we're going to start on the police siren to honor the police tonight. And that's going to be coming up in about 4 minutes. And since I didn't hear that siren, make your last minute preparations, make your way down on the road, and we'll get ready to kick this thing off. We've got some summer weather for you tonight. We want you to keep drinking out there. Let's make sure everybody stays hydrated. Sometimes you don't realize how much water you can lose in a 5K. You want to make sure you keep drinking. We've got 3 water stops for you out there. Big thanks to Wendy Knight with the family YMCA. Big thanks to the City of Travelers Rest. We can't do it without their support. And we're getting ready to start this off. I want to thank Greenville Health System for having the foresight to be part of protecting this asset for our entire community. So they just stepped up and said, we need this young gravel trail. Now we need a recreation facility.
She was so mad.
So they stepped up and made this a reality. Alright, after you get done with your race today, we want you to finish through that finish chute. We want you to make it all the way through the chute, make it to the water stops, the finish line, and then make your way over to the field where we got some beans waiting on you, some classic catering. We got chicken sandwiches and hot dogs. We're gonna have a lion playing down on the field. We're gonna get a party after we're done with this thing. Make your way down the field. Right now, everybody's thinking about how fast they're going to run. If you're thinking about how fast you're going to run, line up according to the front sign.
You're going
to line up behind the front sign. If you are not thinking that you're going to win this thing, go ahead and get yourself there by the start line, because you can have a thousand people trying to pass you. If you came here with a stroller, that is awesome. You got the family out with it.
To make you say, what are you running at?
You can't see the screen and tells you I'm running it.
See that?
It says you're running it and then you're live.
Thanks to the other one, the cycling team, for being out there at all the corners. Make sure you're going the right way. Look for the pink jersey.
Wait a second. I said an hour.
All right, we're a couple minutes away from kicking this thing off at 6:35. We're going to go on the police siren in honor of the police tonight. So when you hear that siren, you can go. I'll give you a countdown so you'll be ready. Right now, you should be making your way through the street so that you can get started on your race. It's great to see over 5,000 of you here tonight. Really nice weather, summer temperatures for us. Love to see everybody in all their costumes and their shirts, their team shirts, their school shirts. All right, we're coming up on 1 minute to start. 55. That's about 1 minute from now. Big thanks to all the volunteers that are out there. Make sure you personally thank them.
Just count down 3 seconds before it starts.
It means a lot when you're standing out here making sure everybody's having fun. And somebody comes up to you and says, thank you for coming here. So make sure you show that gratitude. Let's be safe out there on the course. Let's get a drink from the water. We've got water stops for you. The two out on the course. Make sure you're drinking during this thing.
You got this.
We're 30 seconds away from our start. All right. Anybody going to make it under that start line? Remember, don't panic when that siren goes off and you're still standing still. Your race starts when you make that start line. 15 seconds away. We're going to start about 10 seconds to start. Everybody's getting ready. 5 seconds. You're listening for that siren. And there's the siren. We're starting. We got that siren going in honor of our men and women in blue. Thanks to the police. Everybody be careful going under that start line. It narrows a little bit. If you're on the sidewalk, you are not going to make it through the sidewalk.
Emma, just go.
It's an amateur hour. Okay. Heck yeah.
I don't know about you, but I'm not wearing underwear.
Oh. I'm wearing sewn in underwear. Shorts.
Yeah, there's built in.
Yeah.
Back there, it didn't help that the road was like this.
Yeah. Water up here. Come on.
Yeah.
I can walk.
Ow.
Evan, come on, buddy.
Holy cow. Where?
The cat.
Dang it. I think Evan's already probably at 2 miles.
I got a woman.
Yeah.
They need cold packs. I had like air conditioning in my shoes.
Did you ever get any water back there?
No.
I didn't either.
I'm dying. Is there water up there?
I hope.
Is there water up there?
I forgot to get water after I ate those chips. So I am. Oh, snap.
It's on this side.
Push! You got it!
I got this!
Okay, win it!
50 seconds, I can't.
You got it! You got it!
Yep. Watch it.
Okay, hustle.
They already
keep moving, more tables.
More tables ahead.
Sorry.
More tables ahead.
Thank you.
$5 photo gonna be short.
They ain't got no shoes on.
Ich denke, dass jemand pickt ihn ab.